More news tonight. A group of concerned citizens take the first step at ousting Kansas City, Missouri Mayor Mark Funkhouser.
And the mayor responds. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore joins us with that. Marcus?
Laura, that group of Kansas City residents say the city is headed in the wrong direction, and they filed this affidavit earlier. Inside it spells out why they want Mayor Funkhouser out of office. And tonight, he responds.
I've heard talk of rumors of a recall for months.
During a press conference at City Hall, Mayor Mark Funkhouser remained confident about his plans for the city.
Whatever happens, I mean, I'm not going to worry too much about it. I'm going to forge ahead with, the work I'm trying to do as being mayor.
However, a group of citizens is now trying to recall the mayor. Among the long list of complaints, accusations of nepotism surrounding his wife's role as a city volunteer.
I don't think you would notice if my wife's role were escalated or limited. I mean, it's just not that big a deal to me.
The complaint also says Mayor Funkhouser's decision to appoint Francis Simler to the Parks Board cost the city millions of dollars in convention revenue. Simler resigned under pressure from civil rights groups, angry because she's a member of the Minutemen Civil Defense Corps. The complaint also says Funkhouser's efforts to fire city manager Wayne Cawthon without the city council proves he's stubborn.
Yeah, I suppose I'm stubborn. As an auditor, there was, the only way to get me to go away was ultimately to agree with my recommendation or hope I was hit by a bus.
However, Funkhouser says the criticism comes with the territory, and that may never change.
I'm interested in doing the work. I'm interested in pushing things and changing things from the way they have been to the way a lot of us would like them to be. I think the majority of citizens would like them to be. And that's going to be controversial.
The group that wants Mayor Funkhouser out will have roughly a month to get just under 17,000 people to sign a petition. And from there, the city council would order a recall election. Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.